Russia-Ukraine war live updates. Ukraine's Hirske district is occupied by Russian forces, says the official. A district south of Lysychansk in Ukraine's eastern Luhansk region was fully occupied by Russian forces as of Friday morning, a local Ukrainian official said on television. Unfortunately, as of today, the entire Hirske district is occupied, Hirske's municipal head Oleksiy Babchenko said on a television broadcast. Stay with US for the latest updates, Jun 24.